to our annual sixth grade band concert.
Estamos aquí para el concierto de los niños de sexto grado.
Yes, let's give them a round of applause already. We know we're having a great. Before we begin, though, we want to do a small introduction. Mr. Bear, would you come forward? I'll try not to embarrass you too much, but how many of you know that tonight is Mr. Bear's final concert for Dinuba Unified School District?
¿Cuántos de ustedes ya sabieron que hoy en esta noche es el último concierto del señor Bear porque este año se va a jubilar?
So maybe a little bit of embarrassment. How many of you had Mr. Bear for a teacher? How many of you had him for a teacher?
¿Cuántos de ustedes lo tuvieron como maestro de música?
He wants you to stand up if he had you for a teacher.
Que se paren, por favor, todos los alumnos del señor Bear.
And how many of you parents have had children in his program, either junior high, high school? Stand up also if you've had a student in his program.
También si han tenido otros hijos en el programa de música de señora Iber, si pueden pararse.
Well, just for some of you who might not know, Mr. Bear has worked for Dinuba Unified School District for 20 years, but in education, a little bit longer than that, 31 years total.
El señor Bear tiene 21 años enseñando música en el distrito, pero más de 30 años siendo maestro en educación.
Let's give him a round of applause. So tonight we have a certificate of appreciation awarded to David Bear for 20 years of service to Dinuba Unified School District, awarded this May 21st of May 2018. And we understand that second only to instructing students and leading bands comes his other hobby, and that is fishing. So we got him a little token here to take with him when he goes fishing, and inside there's something else. But we're going to ask you to turn in your baton for this type of baton, and you can direct the fish now, I guess. So, yeah, into the boat. So thank you, Dave, for all your years of service. We really appreciate you. We know the kids are going to miss you, and we really appreciate all you've done for Dinuba Unified. Thank you. Now enjoy the concert.
I may have to stop by the lake on the way home and see if that thing works. All right, well, good evening, everyone. Welcome to the 6th grade All-District Music Festival concert with your 6th grade bands from all 6 elementary schools. We have some dignitaries in the house. Dr. Joe in here tonight. Did I see him? Dr. Joe's not here, but we have our assistant, Miss Marty Kochvar. My boss who just introduced me, Miss Barbara Thiessen. Any principals that are here from all 6 elementary schools, would you please come forward and stand up and be recognized? Awesome. We've enjoyed a wonderful year of learning with the students. Most of these students, in fact, all of them started pretty much at zero. They put their heels down. We worked hard for the first couple of weeks. It was pretty rough, but they stuck it out. We have several songs to share with you, so we're going to start that right now. This is a culmination of about 9 months of real hard work on their part. Thank you guys for coming, and enjoy the show. That first one was called March Steps. This next one features all the different sections of the band, so you should be able to hear all the different musical sections from the band itself. This one is called Listen to Our Sections. As you can tell, the songs get a little bit more difficult as we progress through the year, and that's going to continue. This next one is a familiar one. This is the first one where there's two actual different parts going on, so you should be able to hear the harmonies. It's called London Bridge. As you can hear, the notes are getting faster and they're getting more of them. They've been doing really well this year. It's a challenge for them, but they've had us head on and they've been wanting more, so we keep giving them more. This next one's one that's real tricky for the drums. They've done real well with it. It's a very small pause in the music. They've done a great job picking that up. This one's called Hey Ho, Nobody Home. Thank you. Well, how are they doing so far? We good? I think you can all hear the work they've been putting into it. It sounds really good up here, and I'm glad they're doing a great job. This next one is a round, and what happens is we all play the song together, and then you'll hear the sections coming in, and they're all going to be in a different place in the tune. If it works out right, you should hear four parts going on at one time. This one's called Frere Jacques.
Thank you. Okay, so the past few that we've played, as you probably noticed, is that this piece has got significantly longer. This happened page 13 is, we consider that one of the big difficulty jumps. They start from going, you know, things that are 10 seconds long, just these actual things based on real music. This next one we're going to play is kind of the last one on this page. Is Ode to Joy, a band arrangement by Beethoven, and it kind of slows things down.
Thank you. that we want to hand out.
Okay, we're going to go in no particular order here. What we have is we have several students that have stood out, both Mr. Musso and myself, as doing just a little bit more and really either making great improvements or they've been strong all along and they continue to get stronger. So that's kind of our two awards we have. Some bands have more because they're a larger band, and so that's just kind of the way it goes. We're going to start with the Kennedy Band. Most Improved, Jared Montano.
Thank you.
sit down again. You can come and take more pictures. After that point in time, they can go put their instruments up in their cases. If they have a school instrument, that then goes straight out the doors to the band room, and they can turn in the school instrument there to Ms. Musa. Thank you all very much for coming. We have one more song.
Come on.